Hello? No, I'm freaking out. I'm gonna fail tomorrow. I don't remember anything. Okay. Whatever, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. No. Chemical reactions, oxidation, neutralization, combustion, the conditions for combustion. How am I ever gonna remember this?
Let's talk about chemical reactions, combustion and neutralization. And we're still learning from Zooks, you better listen up if you want to pass your test. First, let's talk about neutralization. First, we need an acid with hydrogen particles. Then you need a base with OH, put them all together and give a little twist. Acid bonds with base, never change that. Got a salt, we be bringing the pH back. Double displacement, where the rest at? Water spilling, pH is 7, yeah.
Chemical reactions, you already know. They change the reactants from what you used to know. Chemical reactions, are you taking note? Remember what we say and you'll pass.
Hey there, now do this. I thought that you knew this. Combustions are easy, just follow conditions. Now we got three. Fuel, oxygen, and heat make the form of oxidation that releases energy. Better follow this rule, oxygen plus fuel. Not sure if you caught that, give that line a rewind. Better follow this rule, oxygen plus fuel. Don't you worry what comes in, gotta stay on my line. CO2, H2O, did you get that? Get that? They're products of this reaction, they get released as it happens. Get that F-I-R-E, put that name in red. Now you know all about combustion from A to Z.
Chemical reactions, you already know. They change the reactants from what you used to know. Chemical reactions, are you taking notes? Remember what we say and you'll pass.
Sucroso, let's all learn in science class. Products and reactants are what you need to pass test. Keep on mixing them up to make a new substance is just what we want. Can't go back once it's done. Chemical reactions are just so much fun. Ow!
Still talking about combustion. Got the whole class asking about the different types. Fast one, slow one, and spontaneous. Type one goes fast, can't even catch that. Gives off heat and light rapidly. Type two releases energy slower, huh? Last one's unpredictable, never know when it's gonna come.
Chemical reactions, you already know. They change the reactants from what you used to know. Chemical reactions, are you taking notes? Remember what we say and you'll pass.
It's almost 4 and I haven't finished studying yet. Mechanical engineering, okay. Constraints. What's a technical object? No.
Mechanical engineering is a part of technology.
Technical objects go through different constraints. A constraint is a force applied on an object. There are many different kinds. A constraint can also cause a deformation. There are 3 different types.
Technical objects are what make our lives so simple today. Technology is essential to the design of different things. Objects undergo constraints and deformations. Objects undergo constraints and deformations. Deflection is when the object is bent. Compression is when the force crushes the object. Then tension is when the force stretches the object out. And torsion is when it twists. And shearing is when it's cut like this. Technical objects are what make our lives so simple today. Technology is essential to the design of different things. Objects undergo constraints and deformations. Objects undergo constraints and deformations.
Elastic deformation is a temporary change. When the constraint is removed, the material turns to its shape. Plastic deformation causes a permanent change. Fracture deformation breaks the object completely.
Technical objects are what make our lives so simple today. Technology is essential to the design of different things. Objects undergo constraints and deformations. Objects undergo constraints and deformations. Technical objects are what make our lives so simple today.
Late in the evening, lost on the-